Do you mind if I get that?
Oh, no, please. You've got the rest of your life.
Hello? You're a bloody psychopath.
High-functioning sociopath. With your number.
Which one of you is Sherlock Holmes?
Oh!
Holmes!
Bugger. Oopsie. How's the diet?
Fine.
Are you
toothless? No.
Greg. It's Greg. Greg.
Is that why you're calling yourself Greg? That's his name, is it?
Yes.
Sherlock Holmes in a glass net undercover.
Oh, yeah.
No. The guy is pulling up now. Boundy dangy dang diggy diggy. A room boy not here with the boundy dangy dang diggy diggy.
How was that? Surprisingly okay.
Oh.
You're insane. You're just getting that now.
What if I was to shoot you now?
Then you could cherish the look of surprise on that.
What was that? Thanks. What was that noise?
No, but that wasn't. It's not really that noise, isn't it?
It was me.
My God, really?
You totally had it.
You cock! I knew it.
Your loss would break my heart. What the hell am I supposed to say to that?
Just the two of us against the rest of the world.
I think we've done enough,
John. You remember, I was a soldier. I killed people.
You were a doctor.
I had bad days.
The game, Mrs. Hudson, is on.
The game is something.
Oh.
Yeah, that.
Yeah, but I'm a pretty lady.
Not sure about that. Hmm? Ages you?
Seriously, it's not a joke. You're really keeping it. Are you really going to keep that?
Mary likes it.
No, she doesn't.
She
actually does. Oh, brilliant.
Yeah, it's clearing.
What?
Is it? Mm? It's clearing for looks.
Do people like me?
What?
It is familiar, but with the quality of surprise.
Okay.
Sorry, what?
Nothing, hey.
Not really!
Well, surprise me.
Certainly endeavouring to accept.
Wearing any pants?
No. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Here to see the Queen?
Apparently, yes.
Don't compromise the integrity of the...
Crime scene.